गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, माय सेल्फ प्रियंका कटारिया फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल। किड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट द एक्शन वर्ड्स। लुक एट हियर, रीड अलाउड एक्शन वर्ड्स। सो किड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द एक्शंस दैट आर डन इन अवर डे टू डे लाइफ। दैट इज फर्स्ट एक्शन, लुक एट हियर, दैट इज द बॉय इज क्लैपिंग। वॉट ही इज डूइंग, दैट इज क्लैपिंग। यू हैव टू बोथ जॉइन योर हैंड्स एंड क्लैप। वैन वी आर क्लैपिंग, वैन वी आर हैप्पी, और वी आर celebrating many functions, and okay, we clap for others' achievements also. So here one action we are learning, that is clapping. And here one action, one more action, that is hopping. One boy is playing one game, that is with the numbers, number playing. So in that we have to jump with the one leg, that is hopping. Kids, you are crawling also when you are small, and when you are grown up, you are hopping and you are enjoying that actions also. So you are done day to day life. So these actions are very easy to learn. You have to do the actions and say the name, clapping and hopping. Now next, that is running. So kids is running here and there. So kids, you are also small, so you are running and you are crawling. So kids, you are learn these actions so you can understand what is going done, what is the action is doing, you are doing in day-to-day life, that is running. How happy the kids are running here. These two kids, what they are doing, they are playing with the ball. So while playing, many more actions are done, that is throwing and catching. One boy throw the ball to the girl, and the girl is catching. This is one type of a game, playing with a ball. So when you are playing, you are doing something, work, all the actions are there. Many more actions are there. But today we are learning about some actions. They are done in our day-to-day life. That is running, clapping, hopping, running, throwing, catching. So kids, you have to look at the pictures and read aloud all the actions. Now we are learning, that is good habits. Kids, what is good habits? Means in Hindi that is called this achhi aadate. Good habits must be there in our life. So today we are learning good habits. Look at here the activities that we are doing our every day. First, that is read with me, get up early in the morning. What we have to do? We are get up early in the morning. We have to get up early in the morning. So our whole day will go very happy. When we are not get up in the, not early in the morning, all the whole day is go very lazy. We don't want to do anything. But when we get up with a very fresh mood. Okay, so that is the good habits. We have to get up early in the morning. Then after, you have to brush the teeth. Every day you have to brush the teeth twice a day, in the morning and in the night also. Because all the germs are there in your teeth. You are eating, you don't know where is the germs in the teeth. So you have to brush your teeth daily. So you have to clean yourself daily, your teeth also. Then you have to take a bath. So you have to clean yourself, because you don't know where is the germs are there. So you have to daily take a bath. Every day you have to take a bath twice a day. Twice brush your teeth and bath also. Okay. Then wear clean clothes. Always kids, you have to wear clean clothes. If you are playing outside, your clothes are dirty, you have to take a bath and change your clothes. Because you don't know where the germs are coming, and you feel don't feel well, because the germs are entering in your body. You don't know, you can't see the dead germs. So you have to wear clean clothes. Eat healthy food. Kids, you have to eat daily healthy foods, healthy fruits, healthy vegetables. Okay. Then don't eat the junk foods. You have to eat green vegetables. Okay. Then wash hands before and after meal. When you are eating एंड आफ्टर ईटिंग यू हैव टू वॉश योर हैंड्स एंड बिफोर ईटिंग यू हैव टू टेक लंच ब्रेकफास्ट डिनर बिफोर एंड आफ्टर यू हैव टू वॉश योर हैंड्स प्रॉपरली ओके सो दीज आर द गुड हैबिट्स यू हैव टू डू डेली इन योर लाइफ ओके नाउ किड्स लुक एट हियर वॉट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू प्रैक्टिस टेक द गुड हैबिट्स यू हैव इफ यू हैव दिस ऑल दिस गुड हैबिट्स यू आर डूइंग डेली सो यू हैव टू टेक ऑल द हैबिट्स वॉट एवर यू आर डूइंग डेली ओके इफ यू आर गेट अप अर्ली यू हैव टू टेक यू आर टेकिंग ब्रश बाथ वेयर क्लीन क्लोथ्स ईट हेल्दी फूड्स Wash your hands. These actions you are daily doing, so you have to take that actions. So you comes to know that we are doing daily good habits. You are a good child. You are a good in everything. Okay? Now, kids, we are learning that is good manners. Having good habits, you have to must learn about good manners. Must be there. Read aloud, using magic words in good manners. We have to use magic words in good manners. That is, please, sorry, and thank you are the magic words. Kids, there are 5 magic words, but today we are learning about the 3 magic words. Do you see these words? Now look at here. May I have a glass of water, please? One boy is there and the man, her father, his father. What are you doing? May I have a glass of water, please? Asking about the glass of water. When you are asking for something to someone, we have to say, please. This is the first magic word we have to say. First, good manners. When we are asking, we are taking something, you just have to ask that. Please, can I take this? These are the good manners. Next good manners, that is, I am sorry, mummy, I did not listen to you. What you have to say? What the boy is saying to her, her mummy, that is, mummy, sorry, I am sorry, I did not listen to you. Her mother saying something, but he did not listen to her mother. So kids, every day you have to listen your mother, your father, your teacher, your friends, who else you are saying something, you are listening, you have to just listen. And if you are not listening them, you have to say sorry. If you are doing something and not doing properly, that time you also are saying sorry. Okay? So look at here. If your mother, you're calling, your father is calling and you're not listening, just avoiding. So that time you have to say sorry. Sorry, mama. Sorry, papa. Okay, I can't, not doing another next time this. So please forgive me. Sorry. Okay. Next, that is thank you. Thank you, papa, for bringing a sandwich for me. Why you say thank you? When someone gives you something, you have to say thank you. So that person feel good to you. That is, the boy is having good manners. That he's saying thank you. When your teacher, your friends, your father, mother, somebody gives you something, you have to must say thank you. Then that person say to you, welcome. So these 3 magic words you have to use daily in your life with this. You become a good child. Okay? Daily, you have to use these words. Please, sorry, and thank you. These good habits and good manners you have to learn in your day-to-day life. Okay, kids? Thank you.